No, some guy did. They're making them take them down.
Damn. No American flags on city property, which we pay taxes for.
That's right.
That's right.